The question is, why I'm using the mood in the sonata number 2. If I will tell you that I'm very proud that all these 6 sonatas we did in a very short time, but this movement is one of the moments that I think it's very easy to sing inside of your head and very hard to play on the violin. This piece, Andante, I played the day that we recorded the sonatas. I played it from beginning to the end 17 times because for me it was important to keep the piece together, not to add anything in a piece like this. I did it 17 times and it never sounded to me exactly what I imagined in this piece. When I was a child, we had at home a piano with 3 pedals. For me, it was such game, this pedal in the middle. You have a pedal to make it soft. You have a pedal to make it loud. What is this middle pedal about? And I was happy when I discovered that the middle pedal, it just make you shut. And this same feeling that gives you impression like you have Delacroix, democracy, when they cover the man's mouth. This same you have feeling when you have a middle pedal. The same feeling that you have a mute on the violin. Sometimes you have feelings that to be soft doesn't depend on you. It depends on something around you that makes you quiet, even you are screaming. And in this piece, my feeling was that I am screaming, but something very, maybe artificial, maybe the mood this day, maybe the situation in my life just didn't give me a chance to scream loud. And this was a scream in my heart. And that was my discovery to play this moment with a mute, that I would ask for excuse because maybe not everybody will play with a mute, the Andante by Bach, because it sounds very contemporary. But to me, it was more important to find the right sound, the right feeling of emotions in this piece. Playing a piece like this, you became very emotional, even everything in your life is fine. But sometimes you have situations, undescribable situation, because it will take you time just to tell the story. But the situation that makes for you clear why a piece like this you will call Andante, what means actually andare, it means walking. And you can walk fast, and you can walk slow, and you can walk on the funeral, and you can walk on the march. So for me, this piece was andare in the first place. And if you add all together, andante, what means andare, the pulse that you have today and not yesterday and not tomorrow, the breathing that you have right now, because every day a piece like this would be different. If you would try play this piece tomorrow in this same pulse that you played today, but the pulse will be different, your breathing will be affected, and your music will not sound correct. Let me now play few bars of the Andante without mute to show you how it sounds when it just quietly. Now, if you add the mute and you play loud, but something doesn't give your feelings to go out of your body,